Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Adrift Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're back in the Cerebrum mainframe with our second disc. I think this is where we put it. Yes. It almost looks like we're knocking on it with the disc. Core data transfer complete. Oculus.
Mission control to Northstar. Communications array alignment successful. Data stream is now open. Commander, we are now one step closer to getting you home. Over.
Yay! Can I talk to them? Can we speak? Can't speak. Okay, look how fast we go now. I actually can't even tell now, but we were going really fast before. Like, I was actually really impressed. Maybe it's because the walls are closer. I don't know. Now, do I do anything up here? So weird, we're coming from like below, sort of. Kinda. Do I do anything with Vocalus? Oh, come on. I'm having difficulty. Yeah, we go fast. See how fast we go? Yeah, I thought it would be easier. Some ways it's harder. So we don't have to do anything with this. Because I don't have any option here. We got Mobilis, Solaris, Spiritus. The Solaris is next.
Activating Solaris system terminal. Solaris system, damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. Solaris system repair required for Salvus EEV power system operation. Locate system mainframe. Fabricate cerebrum core.
Oh, that system
repair mainframe. Repair cerebrum module.
Because when it told me that for Vocalus, it said locate system mainframe, and I'm like, duh, it's like right underneath me. Or above me, actually. Kind of. But they mean the Solaris mainframe. And then Spiritus has been done.
There's nothing else. Control to Commander Oshima.
Nothing to do there.
Solar power and propulsion mainframes damaged and unable to communicate with Hand Force Cerebrum. Manual repair required for EEV charge, operation, and manual launch capability. Over.
And this one is nothing. That sounds horrible, mister. So it's really just a matter of... We want to go to Solaris now. We started from Vocalus last time. Now Spiritus is done. Actually, you know what I want to do from Spiritus? I'm gonna go... Yeah, I'll get her off screen. I want to find those audio logs. Now that I actually know how to play them. So, hopefully I'll see you guys there. Okay, here's the other audio.
Audio terminal version 4.3 located.
Exactly.
Multiple audio terminals detected and online. Location coordinates unknown.
Well, we know the location of this one, and now I know what to do with it. So now we have McDonough.
Incoming communication. Hardiman Aerospace confirmation of transfer. 16, April, 2037. Transfer status, approved. Approver, Commander, Oshima, Alex. Recipient, Systems Specialist, McDonough, Andrew. Mission, Northstar IV. Departure date, 8, July, 2037. Method, resupply shuttle. Destination, Hardiman Aerospace Launch Facility, Santa Monica, California. Replacement, Collins, Misha, Indigo Kai.
Well, that's it? Oh, well, we knew that. So Collins is a lucky one. Collins went home? Lucky stiff. Now, I'm not sure. I think we have to repair the mainframe here, too, which I guess is a good thing we came back. Because on the way back, he's telling me the mainframe is damaged, right? So, I think we gotta fix that. So, I'll see you guys there.
Details have emerged in the hours since contact with Hardiman Aerospace Northstar 4 was lost.
He's headed here.
Sources report the communication from both crew and station abruptly ceased and have not been re-established post-event. The station's last coordinate transmission placed it in orbit above the northeast coast of Australia and the remains of the Great Barrier Reef. Hardiman Aerospace has yet to release any information regarding the current status of the station or its crew. For instant updates, stay connected to Global Information Network stream.
And hopefully I didn't kill myself just to hear that. But I don't think I could have made that before. Are there any actual... I think we're doomed. Damn it. Am I doing that thing where I'm continuously moving? It's here at the end. Shit. Pardon my French. Right here. Give me one of them. I can't let it in like this. No. Thank you. Alright. See, it's right off from the tree. Because I saw something that way. Yeah, it's there. So I wanted to hear any audio. Oh, we can repair our suit over there. So I'm going to repair my suit, and I guess I'm going to head this way. Because I'm going to find the mainframe. Okay, I don't think I've been down here. This is open. Also, now that everything... Now that I have improved acceleration... I have even more hard a time controlling this thing. I keep stabilizing and reinitializing here. That goes outside. This is locked. What that is. Oh, I could use one of these, I guess. Oh, there's a backup SSD in here. So we haven't been in here. We found a SSD nearby. I see it. Okay, so what about this? EEV only. I mean, we can't, like, use this stuff, but we can get down here. It's funny. Should we go outside? I'm, like, completely fighting this thing. Ascend. I don't know if there's anything out here. What? Okay, it's telling me to go in here. Okay. There's nothing out there. Supposed to do something with this? No. Phase positive? Let's just get back up here. Oh, this is Cerebrum. But in Spiritus, we can act. Oh. So the main frame is through here, like the other. Now this seems slow, but outside, I can feel like we're moving faster. See, I don't know if it'll let us in here. But at least I did find the SSD, and some more interesting stuff to look at anyway. But if we can fix this mainframe, we might. No. Nope. We can't fix it yet. We need to get everything back online. And then I guess we need to head back to each of these locations in turn and fix the mainframe in each one. And there's something to do over there. So we gotta go outside to do that? Up top, maybe? See, the only thing is it doesn't know vertical. So we might have to climb on top or something and do something, I don't know what. But evidently there is something to do. Or maybe it's just telling us we gotta mess with the system. But it's telling us ahead. I'm having trouble just getting out of here. Oh, we don't have really good oxygen right now. Alright, let's go back in, because I don't know. Our suit's gonna end up falling apart before we even get anywhere. Hold it, hold it. I'm trying to hold it. something in here, too. I guess outside? It's none of these. Fix our suit over here. That's just showing us the door. One more bang. One more bang for my buck on us. Now, I didn't find his body. Maybe it's gone because we already discovered it. I wonder if there's something of his that we should return to Earth, like we found.
EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Good to know. Like we found her photo, but I didn't see any note of that. So hopefully the next thing fixed will be the durability of the suit. Oh, Jesus. Down. This thing's in my way, distracting me. That looks awesome. Alright, so I guess that's it. Thought I'd find something else cool, but... Well, I did, but can't do anything with it. I guess I'll meet you guys back at Cerebrum, so we'll head to Solaris from there. Just want to show you guys, it's nighttime on Earth. Unfortunately, I just missed a audio transmission from a female from support team, I guess, telling us that there are exposed nodes like this, and we should be extremely careful. No kidding. That seems more sticky outy than before, actually. Yeah, that's new. We want to ascend. Oh, well, there's this too. You want to stay on this side then? No, don't knock us into this stuff. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. Ugh, Jesus.
Warning. Hand for Solaris mainframe damaged and offline. Manual repair required.
It's telling me Solaris. Are we just headed towards Solaris now? Oh, we're in Solaris. I didn't even mean to do that. Okay. Edwards.
Personal transmission. Medical officer Edwards. Liam. 12. June. 2037.
Thanks for attending, everyone. Please help me welcome tonight's speaker, Liam.
Hello, I'm Liam. I'm an addict.
Hi, Liam. Hi, Liam.
days clean today, and I'm struggling. Well, every day is a struggle in some form, but today... The monster has its claws in me, and it's left my spirits low.
I don't think you're supposed to be recording those meetings.
Casually, on the weekends, like everyone else. It wasn't an issue then. I was too focused on my studies and being accepted into medical school, which is where things took a turn for the worse. I started taking pills to keep up and drink to come down. Bad combination, but I kept it together. Everything escalated after I began practicing. I had access to everything. It was all right there, and it was so easy.
Wrong one.
I took every opportunity.
Our suit's getting really banged up. I was scoffing it at me trying to move around, guys, not at the guy. Liam? Liam Edwards? Oh, wait. Which one did we come from? Damn it. I think we came from this one. Let me just look. They're identical as far as the three things. There are two things. There are two active and one inactive. No, maybe this one's. Maybe it's this? This looks different, doesn't it? I think. I just want to make sure I'm headed the right way. Yeah, this way then, right? To the rest of Solaris? I'm alright. I didn't see that till the last moment. Whoop. Oh, my suit's really getting messed up here. Hold up. Where'd it go? Yeah, the controls are really touchy now, guys. I was improving, and now I'm worse. That's basically what it is. Thank you. 13 of 25. So which way is the repair thing? Because we need that. I like to use these just to get myself oriented, if nothing else. Why did it turn yellow? Is this one starting to run out or something? Okay, we've got item of interest. We came from here. Exit. So we've got two. I don't know. Let's go the one to the right of the oxygen station. I'm trying to remember what is going on out here. Do you see that? Huh? No. I really don't want any part of that. Let's try the one to the left of the oxygen station then. Watch it be the same thing. Yeah, only it goes outside, there's nothing out there. Except we might continue on. We do continue on. Okay. Fine. Right hand path, and then we go to the left after that. It's probably locked at the end, and we'll have to come back out and go outside. I'm messed up with my suit as it is. Why? Why do you do this to me? I'm gonna bounce off of this into one of these things. I'm surprised they made it. So this was what she was warning us about. Unfortunately, I wasn't recording at that point. I thought it was headed back to Solaris, but I just went immediately here. So I'm not sure how I did that. I mean, Cerebrus, but I headed right for Solaris. This isn't that bad. Just need to head this way. Get.
Principles of the program, he always tells me.
Where am I?
Honesty will come. As long as I stay clean, my intentions for doing what I love are pure, I'm doing no harm.
I'm not sure. I got turned around again.
Stuck out here on this bloody station. We're in the middle of an 11-month mission extend with no clear end in sight. Everyone is on edge.
Let's just go in here. Although there's nothing. I wish I could have grabbed that. Got hit. Oh. Goodbye, cruel world. Should I have tried to pass over it? Power node failure. Okay, I'm passing outside of it.
As long as I stay clean, my intentions for doing what I love are pure. I'm doing
this. There's that thing that I'm bypassing.
I was being stuck out here on this bloody station. We're in the middle of an 11-month mission extend with no clear end in sight. Everyone is on edge.
Look at the earth though. Oh, look, morning coming. That's my oxygen. I'm pretty good. See how fast we go now. Descend, no. Can I just go in? Are we okay? Synced.
Oh,